Hello, in this video I will tell you how you can make the clone of WhatsApp app or how you can duplicate the WhatsApp app so you will be able to use the WhatsApp on two different numbers but on same mobile. You need to install the application called Parallel Space Multi Accounts for Two Faces. After installing, open that application and it will be building a parallel space on your mobile. And the good news is that it also do not require any root of mobile to install this application and to make the clones of apps. Now click on the start button. By default it will add some application into the parallel space, and I am selecting the WhatsApp, then add it to the parallel space. Now you can see the WhatsApp is added into my parallel space with some other by default applications. You can uncheck these application in the previous screen. Now click on the WhatsApp. It is just like a brand new WhatsApp, so you will be able to use your WhatsApp on your other number. For example, if you have two different numbers and one mobile, then you will be able to use the WhatsApp in one mobile but on two different numbers. Okay, so it is just installed, and now add your number and enjoy. Let me know if you have any questions under comments. I will be answering all of them. If the video was helpful, please feel free to like it and share it with your friends. Subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos.